Hello, folks, and welcome to your third and final 2021 VDGNA International Arm Brewster and 50th Anniversary Celebration video hosted this year by the Great Plains Chapter in Fort Morgan, Colorado on September 22nd to 25th. It's being brought to you by our premier sponsors, Purina Pro Plan and Dogs Unlimited. Make your good dog better. Platinum sponsors, Virgo Accounting, and Vom Rio Grande Kennel and the Ranches, Rekindling Hope for At-Risk Youth. The 2021 International Arm Brewster and VDGNA's 50th Anniversary Celebration is right around the corner. This premier testing and social event will be a four-day celebration of VDGNA and the Deutsche Drahthahn. This year's Arm Brewster is the largest ever, with over 70 dogs entered. Don't miss this awesome event that will launch VDGNA into its next 50 years. In this video, pictures and insight of the grounds, event agenda and information, the ins and outs of the Arm Brewster, and breed show do's and don'ts. Your 2021 Double Gold Arm Brewster sponsor is the Southeast Hunter Chapter. So where is Fort Morgan, Colorado? Well, if you don't know yet, it's about an hour northeast of Denver, Colorado. It's a couple hours from the beautiful Rocky Mountain National Park, likewise Wyoming and various hunting and fishing options, and it's a couple of hours from sharptail hunting in western Nebraska. For full Arm Brewster event information, go to GNA's website on the public page under Events 2021 Arm Brewster. For more information on the Long Meadow Event Center, go to longmeadoeventcenter.com. And for more information on the Double Barrel Hunting Lodge, where our water work and breed show are at, go to dbhlodge.com. Agenda highlights for this year's event. Registration is from noon to 3 p.m. on Wednesday, September 22nd. You'll have a dog registration and also a handler, guest, judge, apprentice, field marshal registration area. Happy hour for the opening ceremony starts at 5 p.m., followed by dinner at 6. Testing begins each day at 7:30 a.m. VDDGNA's 50th anniversary celebration begins at 5:30 p.m. on Friday, September 24th at the Long Meadow Event Center. This is a venue change. Originally, it was planned for at the Double Barrel Hunting Lodge, but now, like all banquets and events, it will be held at the Long Meadow Event Center. The Parade of Dogs, GNA's annual meeting, our JGHV Continuing Education Seminar, and the awards banquet are all on Saturday, September 25th at the Long Meadow Event Center. Don't forget the meal RSVP deadline is September 1st, and you can purchase your meals online at GNA's store underneath the 2021 International Arm Brewster section. Also, don't forget to make your lodging arrangements if you haven't. All the information is on the 2021 Arm Brewster page under GNA's event section on our homepage. The Field Grounds, brought to you by our gold sponsors, Kafaru Gear for Life, Iron Will, Premium Knives and Archery Components, Drahthahn Addiction, the original Drahthahn store, and Hunt Ready Ultralight and Premium Upland Vests. The search fields at Long Meadows will be a combination of prairie grass and tree rows. Chuckers will be liberated for the bird work, and these grounds will give the judges a great opportunity to view and evaluate your dogs. Everything turns brown, though, across the high plains this time of the year. This is what you can expect. A lot of haze and smoke in our skies, though, in this picture. So no blue skies, but great fields continue to be found at Long Meadows. And the drag fields, they're going to be a mixture of some prairie grass and also cut hay fields. The prairie grass will be shin to knee high and it'll be great for drags. Likewise, the cut hay fields. Breed show, do's and don'ts. And they are brought to you by our gold sponsor breeders, Vom Whittingfield, Vom Steinfluss, Vom Alderbaum, Vom Kürbishaken, Vom Flustrehen, Vom Seymour, and Vom Eisbergteich. So what are the breed show do's and don'ts that can be the difference between one place or another? Do not bathe your dog generally for 4 to 6 weeks prior to the breed show. It'll soften its coat. Do not trim your dog's coat or beard, and do not take them to a groomer. Do not let your dog get over or underweight. Even a couple of pounds either way can make a big difference. Dead. Washed out hair on body, legs, and feet should be stripped out 6 to 8 weeks before the breed show. You very well may be past this point in time, though, now. Do pluck with your thumb and forefinger loose, long, and dead hair from the dog's body, legs, and top of the head. Do make sure your dog is in very good physical shape. Do make sure your dog will walk nicely on a loose leash. Allowing the dog to move freely is key. If doing water work at the arm brooster before your breed show, do dry off and comb your dog after the water work. And remember, every dog is different, so if possible, talk with a local breed show judge. Arm brooster in and outs. Unless you've been to one before or to the Hegewald, it'll be different than any test you've ever been at. So what are some things you can do and look for to help you out? Wednesday afternoon, evening, and over the course of registration. Find your senior judge and judging team and introduce yourself if possible, and I'll help you out with this during the open ceremonies on Wednesday evening. Identify the location where you'll be meeting each morning. Make sure you know what you'll be doing each day, and this will be provided in a running order handout at registration. Exercise your dog and hang out with him or her. Make sure you have everything organized and ready to go for Thursday morning. Be sure to have lots of water with you and a way to carry it in the field. Do any last-minute grooming of your dog. Have a towel for drying them off and try to get a good night's sleep and relax. On Thursday and Friday, you'll either do field work or water work and breed show. If you do field work the first day, you'll be doing water work and breed show the second, and then you'll flip-flop. Only feed a portion of the morning meal to your dog. Try to run and air out your dog prior to going to meet in the morning. This may be in the dark, so take a headlamp. Spend a mixture of time with and away from your dog. Try to keep things normal. Don't smother your dog, and also don't ignore it. Practice some retrieves and manner of retrieve, with and without game. You'll have some free time during the event and during the times in which you run on both days. Practice some obedience during this free time. Try to stay loose and not get nervous. Chew some gum. It does help. If doing the breed show after the water work, remember, dry off your dog. Spend time with and without your dog in the evening and night. Try to keep things normal. The 2021 Arm Brooster Water. It's at the Double Barrel Hunting Lodge and is in great shape. It's being brought to you this section by Kent Cartridge, Gun Dog Supply, and the Bluffs, Colorado's finest wing shooting lodge. The ponds and water of Double Barrel, they vary in size, shape, and cover. One thing you won't have to plan on is your dog swimming through a lot of heavy vegetation on the water or in the water. You will want to plan on and train your dog to hopefully take a nice line across potentially a pretty good section of open water. Duck searches could be done on ponds of a larger nature with perimeter cover, or potentially on some moderate size ponds with heavier cover, creating a variety of opportunities and possibilities for your 2021 arm brooster. And always, you want to plan on a variety of test conditions and water conditions this year, like in all years. We'll have great grounds for you at the 2021 arm brooster and a fabulous event overall. We hope to see you at this year's largest arm brooster in Fort Morgan, Colorado on September 22nd to 25th, and help us celebrate GNA's 50th anniversary.